Hi children, good morning everyone. How are you? I hope you are fine and you are safe at your home. Okay children, and for the first class children, open the page number 30 or 31. This is the MBED children, don't go for it. First you see this children, okay. I have given you homework this one. I have given you homework page number 31. Okay, to draw the colorful pictures. I hope you have drawn. Yes, now we are going to do this. Speak well. Talk to your friend. T-A-L-K talk. T-O-Y-O-U-R. Your F-R-I-E-N-D. Friend. Use I have or I don't have. What you have to use children? I have or I don't have. Where you have to use I have and where you have to use I don't have. Okay, let us see this. Okay, see, she sees a girl. Do you have a balloon? Are you able to see children? Do you have a balloon? D O do. Now see, learn the spelling of you. Y-O-U, you have, H-A-V-E, have a balloon. Spelling of balloon children, B-A-L-O-O-N, balloon. So she is asking about this boy. Do you have a balloon? And you know children, this boy is taking the balloon. Yes, I have a balloon. Yes, this boy is doing, is saying what? Yes, I have a balloon. You can see children on the textbook, right? Next one. No, I don't have a balloon. Now this girl is saying what children? No, N-O, no, I don't. D-O-N apostrophe T. Have a balloon. No, I don't have a balloon. You may these words. Pencil, pencil, pet, toy, car, doll. I'll tell you three examples. You have to create your own sentences with the two words. Okay. Do you have a pencil? Yes, I have a Apsara pencil. No, I don't have a pencil. This is in the three types of children. Like three friends are there, your three friends are there, then you can speak. And even you can speak with the two friends also. Okay. Next one, do you have a pet at your home? Then another, and again one boy will say, no, I don't have any pet, but my cousin have a pet. Like this you have to speak. Okay, next, toy. Do you have a toy? So what the next children will say? Yes, I have a toys. I have lot of toys. And one more girl will say, no, I don't have a toy. I play video games. Okay. Like this, you have to create the sentences. Just speak it. Just speak it with your friends. Okay. You can use the car. You can use the eraser. You can use the doll. You can say about other people also. Okay, children. Now, next children, next page, page number 32. Open the page number 32 children, this one. Open the page number 32. Page number 32. Here you can see, clearly you can see. So forest is there. Now, wow, so nice. Write well. Write sentences as shown. Use words from the box. You have to use from this box. Calf, chick, duckling, cub, puppy. You have to use this. You know children, this how these animals see once. Wow, nice, na? All the animals, they are sleeping. Wow, they are so happiness. How they are with their babies, right? All the animals, right, children? Yes. So you have to write this. Okay. So what I have written on the board, that we will see what is this. Okay. First one, see children in your textbook. I am a hen. I am a hen. My baby, B-A-B-Y, baby. Is C-A-L-L-E-D called. This they have already written chick. C-H-I-C-K. You need not to write. This one you need not to write, okay children, because they have already given. Okay, next, I am a cow. Second one children, I am a cow. You can see here in the second children, I am a cow. I am a cow. My baby is called a calf. That you have to write. Okay, so you have to write this children. My baby is called a calf. C-A-L-F. Okay, and this you have to tick in the above words. See here children, calf you have to tick, duckling, cub and puppy. Later you will tick, first you have to write. Okay, first my baby is called. Okay, next one, I am a tiger. See in the textbook children, first one, I am a tiger. I am a tiger. What you have to write? My baby is called what? Cub. C-U-B. Cub. Then you have to keep full stop. Okay. Here already they have written children. You need not to write. Okay. Next one. I am a dog. You can see here children. I am a dog. What do you have to write? My baby is called what? Puppy. I am a duck. My baby is called duckling. Okay, that you have to write. My baby is called. Okay. I am a dog. My my baby is called what? Puppy. P-U-P-P-Y. Puppy. Because dog baby is called as puppy. Yes. Next one. Last one, see children. I am a duck. My baby. B-A-B-Y. Baby. You have to write this whole sentence, children. My baby is called duckling. You have to write here duckling. D-U-C-K-L-I-N-G. Duckling. Okay, children. Here it is completed, page number 31. Please write, children. If you can see or you cannot see, please, children, write. Here, my baby is called chick. They have written already, okay. What you have to write in the next one, children? My baby is called calf. Third one, my baby is called cub. My baby is called puppy. My baby is called duckling. Okay, children? This you have to do in your textbook. Okay, let us see the first one. What you have to write here, children? First one, chick over. Second one, cow, calf. Tiger, cub. Tiger baby is cub. Dog baby is puppy. And duck baby is duckling. Yeah, all they are there, na? See here, hen, chick. Duckling, duck, duckling. Dog, puppy. Cow, calf. Tiger, cub. Yes, all they are there, yes. Okay, children, this we have completed, okay? Page number 31. Next, we will see page number 32. All 33 also. See here. Find words from the lesson that begin with these letters. B. This one you have to do. A, B, C, D, E, F. Life skills. Color the stars if you do the following in school. I reach school on time. I share my things. I help clean up my classroom. Next one is, I listen to my teacher. If you have done this all, you have to do. Okay, children, this one is homework for you. Okay, whatever the from the B, what you have to write from the lesson, that you have to check and then you have to write. Okay, children, so this we will do in the next class. Try to do the homework. Okay, children, take care, children. Bye.